welcome to this segment of Who's Training Tony. And today I'm with Angel Bahana of Elevation Fitness. So along with having the gym, I hear that you're an amazing bodybuilder too as well.
Something like that.
Oh, he's very modest. I'm going to be getting some tips from you because I know as I looked at your Instagram, you know how to pose and you know how to put your body in certain positions that show the muscles very well. And you know, with Instagram and you know, it gets down in the DM, I got to have my abs on fleek. So we're going to work on a few different poses, yeah, and also a workout that we can get me looking right.
Absolutely.
All right, there it is. I'm looking forward to it. Let's get it, guys. What more can I say about Elevation Fitness, man? Angel, all right, the owner, all right, put me through a workout and showed me detail in all different kind of exercises. He showed me how important patience is, how you get through a full range of motion, and how to really focus in on the muscles that you're actually working and not just doing a rep just to do a rep.
It's a typical bench press, but although it's a typical bench press, we're gonna control the movements, we're gonna go ahead and control the tempo, and we're gonna work on our rest periods as well. Main thing here is not to let the bars just slam on your chest, and not to just throw it up as well. You're gonna control the entire movement all throughout.
I mean, he put me through chest press, but the thing about it wasn't just a regular chest press. He actually showed detail in the eccentric, the concentric, showing me how to use time and patience on all my repetitions. Yeah. Man, I can tell you, just changing up the pace, slowing
yes.
it down, makes that weight so completely different.
Absolutely. A lot of people can load this up 2 plates, 3 plates. The tempo is on a much higher rate. But once you slow that down, you got to slow down the weight.
Because you're also using your muscles at all range of motion. But a lot of people use their muscles to push, and then they just let it drop.
Right.
No, that's when it gets easier. You can put on more weight, but the second you start kind of focusing on the entire movement throughout the entire exercise, things get a little bit more tougher.
Hear that, guys? Focus on the entire movement, not just one specific area. Focus on the whole contrast of the movement so you can recruit all the muscle fibers and get muscles like that.
You want to put more? I'm gonna leave it right there.
I don't know what I was thinking.
We're going to superset an incline bench, a plate loaded machine where the movement is a bit more controlled. And then we're going to superset it with an incline dumbbell fly. Again, we're controlling the movement, tempo, and the weight.
I got one more for you for good luck.
Come on, you got that. Push. There we go. I think you got one more in you.
Woo, you gotta kill him.
Come on. Here we go.
Feel it all up here, man. At the top part of that chest.
Let's not rest too much. Come on.
Oh, no rest. He's committed to making sure that you do things right. Now, a lot of people aren't like that. He showed me how to do each exercise properly, with patience, focusing on targeting the right muscle. I mean, with the chest press, we have to go through the whole full range, isolating that chest muscle by controlling our breathing, being patient through our full range of motion. He also showed me how to do a chest fly correctly. I know you guys saying, Tony, you've been in the game for years, you know how to do a chest fly, but no, it's different when you do it right, guys. And he really showed me the right procedures. He also showed me.
So this is the next superset exercise that we got moving forward from the incline press. Oh, 10 to 12 reps. Opening up wide, small bend at the elbow, and controlling the movement. Easy. One.
Woo!
Two. Yeah, buddy.
Woo-wee!
Drop those suckers.
Ooh.
The last and final exercise, another superset. We're gonna go ahead and superset shoulder presses with dumbbells. We're gonna have a narrow grip on it, narrow press, and we're gonna superset it with a side lateral raise. So. Extend all the way up. And press. Boom. Oh, we got another one.
He's trying to get
me to
good
level. Come on, let's go.
Why you always gotta push me? One extra rep, huh? Can let me. Angel's your name? You sure?
Something like that.
Oh man.
Well, there's a few things with posing we gotta always be aware of. So with posing, you always gotta be aware of your breathing. So when you're on stage, and I guess even when you're taking a picture, you always wanna keep this tight. You take small breaths. So for example, if you're gonna go ahead and let's just say a most muscular in bodybuilding where you're squeezing everything, it's trial and error. You're gonna have to learn and practice it, but it's taking a deep breath in, sucking in your abs, crunching them at the same time, and then breathing slowly. Because the second you start letting a lot of air in, a lot of air out, you'll notice your stomach to expand, exactly. So just keep it in, and it's a bit of a workout.
That is not easy. Yeah, we play around, we tighten up our core, we tighten up, but the way you're supposed to do it is a lot more intricate. And he showed me how to hold that position so I could take those nice Instagram photos, turn the right way, get my arms back the right way, get those lats popping, get those abs and chest muscles popping out. So one thing, I want everybody to know where they can find you.
Absolutely. We're located at 1625 North Miami Avenue. We are in the heart of Miami. And I say that, we're 5 minutes from the beach, we're 5 minutes from Midtown, from Brickell. We have parking, we have it all here. So you come here, you drive here, the metro, the trolley's right on the corner as well. There's no excuses not to get here.
What do I hear? I hear convenience. Okay? So you know what they say about things that are convenient? Means that you're more likely to come. So you will be coming back, getting results here at Elevation Fitness. Make sure you come check my guy out, all right? Angel is gonna be here to help you get to your goals. Thank you for having me. I look forward to doing more with you.
Thank you, absolutely.
And that's what it is, guys. Who's training Tony on Definitely Miami? Let's get it, guys.